guess that I somehow got, because I know it's the anniversary of Fortnite, and they gave a bunch of tickets, so I could do these openings, and then there's this newish llama that's free, but disappears in 12 hours. I was like, might as well make this another. Since there's a lot, like, my god, and who would, why is there 50 left for upgraded llamas? Who would buy that many? Like, that's ridiculous. Don't waste your money on those. Okay, let's start off with birthday llamas. Okay, I'm not sure what would be inside these. Never seen that before, so that's pretty cool. So you can't, I'm assuming you can't get like a gold llama from the birthday llamas. Let's go constructor. I'm not sure if I have that one. Chasey. Oh, another gold. These are good llamas. What are these? Well, I have not seen. These are like from past seasons. I'm gonna have to go with this one. I wonder if these are like birthday llamas. Could be like event llamas. I think that's what they are, is past event llamas. Save my tickets for birthday llamas. Okay, let's move on to the smorgasbord llama. I'm gonna just tickle it for a bit. I don't think I've ever opened one of these That's good. Send 7 unopened pinatas. What does that even mean? else you want.